Time for mask time. So don't think that guys can't look good and have moisturized skin, because we can't and we deserve it. We don't want to be all chappy looking and
old and wrinkled.
Old and wrinkled. We want to try to keep our youth. Got going there.
I'm not sure yet. There's a foaming cleanser. I think I need to clean my face and then pick out a mask.
Jason mask. Well, it's not truly a Jason mask, but I could probably go around the neighborhood and just start terrorizing people.
I think this black one's what you ought to put on the background.
What is that?
I don't remember. Remember, you opened it up. Yeah. Right.
Oh, this is really expensive stuff here.
This is what I need, pore tightening. My pores are loose. I got floppy pores. Yeah, that's the one I'll try.
Uh-oh. The sister is texting us. That's who sent us all of this stuff. So we are under strict supervision here.
She going to be watching us?
Not really watching us, but
sent all kinds so that you guys could mix and match. Rich, I thought that you might like the mask that's in a little small little black container. I think it's called Youth Mud. You complained about some of your dark spots. Karen, I thought you would like the one in the little turquoise jar. It's very hydrating. You can also sleep in that one. Then those sheet masks, those are really fun. Just a one-time use. And you open them up, they're real squishy. And
You're going to do the egg beater?
I got you.
Looks, I love your skin transplant. Hard. Yeah, doesn't even look like you.
That's not my grandma.
I'm gonna have beautiful skin. You're scaring the dog.
Do you go home and sit and look at this stuff? And then you're gonna stick this kind of stuff up on YouTube?
That's right. No one's gonna recognize you. They'll probably say, "Who's that Jason looking person over there?" It's Jason. He's resurrected. It's the new movie. Drying up now, it's not feeling as slimy?
No, it's slimy.
How long do you have to leave it on?
It's like 10 to 20 minutes. Oh, really? So I'm probably getting there.
Mine's like 40 minutes.
You lucky duck.
Yeah. Watch it just like totally just dye my skin black for the rest of my life.
Or it'll pull your skin off.
Muscle face. I typically don't go out in public like this. Mr. Sean. Oh, he's got his cool shades on today. Yes, he does. Going to my motel room, pick up my laptop and phone charger. Okay, I'm gonna trust you now to get us through downtown Paris. So no speeding, please.
All right.
I know you want to. I know you want to go as fast as hell.
Mm-hmm. It's awfully tempting.
Oh Lord. Make sure you get in this lane here. Mm-hmm.
And it's a start at the outer edges here.
Is it peeling?
Yeah.
What we're gonna do is we're just gonna start all throughout the edges and get those loose.
You want me to hold your phone for you?
You want to.
He's peeling off his skin.
That is too cool.
You got me good?
Uh-huh. You're like Batman.
Bat face.
Oh, wow.
Does it feel like it's pulling your face
off?
Yes.
God. It's on my nose. Oh, man.
Ow.
I'm a unibrow now. Yeah, that's probably why you don't want to put it in your eyebrows, because it's not pulling right.
Yeah. Shish, have you got any left?
I don't know. That's a big chunk of hair. Oh, wow.
Does your face feel smooth?
Mm-hmm. Can we feel anything? That. It feels like a really thin layer of latex.
Yeah, I was going to say, it feels like a glove.
Yeah.
I think you ought to save that.
It looks really good.
That's
and you can
fun.
See all the shine. Yeah, looks pretty good. All right, thank you, camera guy.
No problem, thank you.
We're all very happy with the results. So Sephora stuff, I can say.
I don't know if it's my face.
And it's okay for men to have masks and do all of that. Why wouldn't you want to have a nice face and decent skin? You look like 5 years younger already.
Oh, well, let's do some more and get me down even lower.
Can you see? Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Can you imagine if you
had a camera? What I miss?
All of us getting nice smooth skin. Don't you want nice smooth baby skin? Baby butt skin?
I'm already a baby butt skin.
Yeah, wait till you start shaving and then you'll start shaving that baby skin off and then you'll be getting this rough critter face. Should we work on your sideburns or are you going to do that on your own?
I don't care.
You want to do it?
Sure.
Let's do it. All right, so we're going to do right here on this edge here and then we're going to do a little bit of edging right there.
I'm trusting you.
Okay.
Wait, give me 1 second.
Now I'll do the other side. Do it right here. Roll it straight. Use this.
Oh yeah, that's a lot better.